Director James Gunn assembles his perfect Suicide Squad. The Suicide Squad features some of the same actors playing the same characters. Director James Gunn had free rein to do whatever he wanted, which included killing off any character he wanted. The film is irreverent, sincere, bombastic, vibrant, unexpectedly emotional, and very R-rated. This movie is not a family film, Gunn said. To know more, download News and Bullets now.